day he traded his big 98 Oldsmobile. He got a heck of a deal on a new Porsche car. He ain't wearing his usual gray business suit. He's got jeans and high boots with an embroidered star. And today he's 40 years old, going on 20. And don't look for the gray in his hair, 'cause you won't find any. He's got a young thing beside him that just melts in his hand. He's middle-aged crazy, trying to prove he still can. He's got a woman he's loved long, long time at home. Ah, but the thrill is all gone when they turn down the lights. They got a business, they've been a while coming back. It's been a long uphill climb, but now the profits are high. But today he's 40 years old, going on 20. And he hears of sordid affairs, and he ain't had any. And the young thing beside him, you know she understands. He's just middle-aged crazy, trying to prove he still can.
Just because we are married, couldn't wait for night to come. Now you know you still excite me. I know you love me like I am. Just once more I wish you'd love me.
His lanky frame upon a tall bar stool, and with a long, soft southern drawl said, "I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool." A barroom girl with hard and knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down, and she thought, "I wonder how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town." And she said, "Hello, country bumpkin, how's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. Where'd you come from, country bumpkin?" It was just a short year later, in a bed of joy-filled tears, yet death-like pain. Into this wondrous world of many wonders, one more wonder came. That same woman's face was wrapped up in a raptured look of love and tenderness, as she marveled at the soft and warm and cuddly boy child feeding at her breast. And she said, "Hello, country bumpkin, fresh as frost out on the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but babe, you're something. Mama loves her country bumpkin." 40 years of hard work later, in a simple, quiet, and peaceful country place, the heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from the woman's face. She was lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run, but she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son. And she said, "So long, country bumpkin, the frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something. See you later, country bumpkin." She said, "So long, country bumpkin, the frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something. See you later, country bumpkin." I'll give.
Friends, for joining us. Why don't you do it again next week for some more of that good old Nashville music?
At a bar down in Dallas, an old man chimed in, and I thought he was out of his head. Just being a young man, I just laughed it off when I heard what that old man had said. He said, I'll never again turn the young ladies' heads or go running off into the wind. Three quarters home from the start to the end, and I wish I was 18 again. I wish I was 18 again. But old folks and old folks stand tall, just pretend. I wish I was 18 again. Now time turns the pages, oh, life goes so fast. The years turn the black hair all gray. I talk to some young folks, hey, they don't understand the words this old man's got to say. I wish I was 18 again. Lord, I wish I was 18 again.